Well, we're going to show off these guys. The backers. Hello. I have to make names for these guys because then it wouldn't work. So we're gonna start with awesome Spinosaurus. Look at this dude. It's dope. Oh, and we have very little Huda. But not. Also, I don't think we have the scars. Because it's been so long with this guy. Why is it taking like 6 hours to drink? Well, it's basically just a Halloween-y colored Spino skin in here. But actually, it looks awesome. And this is only the first video of the backer skin. So let's be around and let's just... And hopefully we get spawned somewhere else, actually. So I'm gonna kill myself now. And so we can find a place. I just like this skin a lot because the detail on it's so good. I know why I'm roaring. I'll actually probably this video you'll go through all of them. Okay. So let's just go cool squad. This was the back of Skid 2. Ah no, what is that secret? Why is he rolling? I'm a techie. I am just doing some. Probably at some point I'll just turn over him and start killing him because he's. Time to die. And that's. That was. Probably fall off the cliff. What the heck? What's that spino right there? That's right there. Between this one and I'm gone. Okay, I feel like I'm getting annoyed at this point. Okay, that's it. Not after you. Not after that little guy. This Zuko skin looks dope. They just looks, the skins they make are just so dope. So good detailed and So anyway, let's move on. Okay, back. Strifo. Just to say, this turkey guy is straight from my thing. Runs very fast. Oh, it's a tech. Oh, that's what that sound was. And then that's the... The animation's pretty detailed. Oof. Whoa, this thing's just like a dinosaur. It survives a giant fall. the heck it survived that? I think this gonna have to be nerfed. Eventually, if I keep running, I'm gonna find something. The edge of the map that I found. Okay, that. Oh, and I'm dead. These flags were as natural symptoms. That's the sound that makes it. That's great. Can we update the print? Maybe I could just get into this little log. It's kind of cutting the skin. Every time glitches the freaking graphics, get close to something like these. Yeah. Oh, I think I hit the head up. Oh, this great hiding spot. Except the my teal sticks up. It's so hot. It would be so hot to find me in here. I think my tail's not. I think it's not visible anymore. I think it's so deep in. Okay, let's start that. And I'm dead. Oh wait, oh, frigid tree stopped me. I really need to get up. Oh, that was easy. Anyway, you should just go into a guy. A little guy. This skin doesn't look as good. Well, I think the first three are good. I think this, oh wait, I just see the dots. Yeah, it's dope. It's dope again. Ah! Oh. You know how you can get it. Does he know how to swim under? Wait, let's go to the next. Something is... Yeah, I'm just... That's a big fish. Wait, this should be rub this full. This guy? Nope. The skin is as cool as I need to find some of those shrubs and pull them. Because those berries ones, berry ones. Not these ones, these are the same. Oh, there they are! I'm eating. I've already got up to the Campados list.
Yeah.
I'm eating something.
Are you?
Look at this.
Is it stoke. Awesome?
Yeah.
What's new about this one?
Which one? This skin.
Yeah.
That we never had a black skin that could change with holes. We never had a pattern with these holes things in it.
Mm-hmm.
And we could never change to have two colors.
Yeah.
Like a separate bit line from different mm-hmm. color. And also we never had those colors around the eyes and then like at the nose and,
mm-hmm.
and also at the tail
with the orange and white.
That's the same thing as the dumb. Well, I think we're done with this guy. Yeah, now I think it's the. Oh, yeah, it's the. What skin is that? Oh, that's a skin. To see, he can barely see the colors. Wait, you can see its eyes color. It's like white. Also, it's very fast. Getting there. Well, I think that's the new Spino skin. Well, not new, the one for the pack that I've got. Yeah. Wait, now you can see the skin. Dad!
Dad!
Is so cool. Look at its detail.
Wow.
And this could be the title. Yeah, this.
Wow. No. Is that the bluish thing? Oh, this is just the tongue, isn't it?
That. So I'm going to roll with this, and you'll take a picture of this.
Yeah, but unfortunately, okay. Roll that way.
No, that's doesn't really work. It works that way.
Mm-hmm.
And now we'll go to the last one, Mr. Guy. And this is the last one. We're gonna have to take a snapshot of this guy. It'll be way easier because he's small.